15 minutes. I'd like to get a haircut. Do you think you can give me one in that time?
Charlie.
What about this fellow? Didn't he come first?
It takes 15 minutes just to open this pause. Come on, I can take you first.
You're not a hairstylist, are you?
No kid.
I hate that kind of bullshit. I have an important appointment.
I'll do my best. Get in here. Want anything special?
Just normal, plain. I had eczema when I was a little kid. And I have some bald spots. Well, you don't have to worry about that. They don't bother me.
Sign of masculinity.
What is that?
Toshiba 4000. A little honey. Oh, I've had this one over 4.5 years. All I gotta do is change the plug. Come on, let me get you out of that tie.
So, what you drinking today? White wine? Champagne?
Oh, I have a late lunch. I told you that.
Well, how about some coffee? Cream, sugar?
Coffee. I'd like coffee.
Put everything in it. I want milk, sugar.
Oh, that's wonderful. Where can I buy one of these Sonys?
Toshiba. Might be able to get you one. Boy, you're tight as a drum.
Yeah.
Must be pretty important, that one, too.
Well, otherwise I wouldn't be getting a haircut, would I?
What sign are you?
I'm Gemini.
I know it. A lot of tension.
Hey, I don't believe in any of that crap.
But a lot of tension this whole week for Geminis. I knew it.
Really?
Yep. Del, get the massage cushion, will you?
This will relax you, I guarantee it.
I have no time, man.
They could use a shine or something.
I like my boots nice and dull. Hello?
Bite your nails?
Only when I'm hungry.
Dull, man's got a very important luncheon date in 12 and a half minutes. What do you think?
A freaky?
I was just kidding.
Listen, business or pleasure, they always notice the hands first, right? And she'll fix those scraggly cuticles, too. Let it do just a little, okay? Just a little.
Do we have time? I don't know. Oh, my ring and my watch. Oh, you gotta be careful with that finger. I heard it in Atlantic City, rowing in a boat. The oars smacked it. Nail was almost all black. It grew back for some reason.
Well, I'll be gentle.
Oh, you're so gentle. On that one, truck driver slammed this door on my finger when I was 6 years old. It was hanging off by the nail.
Oh, I'm sorry.
But it's okay now. It doesn't hurt at all. I have a lot of other injuries, but they're not on my fingers. Don't do this with somebody on their first date.
Daddy?
I brought you a glass of wine.
Have a sip.
Hi, Sam. What kind of wine is this?
It's Cabernet Sauvignon.
Oh, good. Very good. I like that. Ever gonna get out of here? I mean,
when I say 15 minutes, would I lie to you? Del. I didn't get any soap up your nose.
Why?
Oh, God, I'm gonna get startled.
Here, now you just blow. It's fine.
Hi, Bobby Russo's.
Yeah.
Hey, honey, how are you? No kidding. Of course it's a good deal. Don't mention it.
That's great.
Those little dishes are red hot.
Yeah.
Perfect for
homies. Great. All right, I'll talk to you, huh? Bye.
You sell them on the phone?
What are you talking about? In New York City, they sell electric dildos on street corners. Vibrators, they call them. Who do they think they're kidding, huh? Want something to read?
No, I don't have the time.
Playboy's got this terrific article on gun control.
I'm against gun control.
Well, personally, I fish.
I don't like any controls, to tell you the truth.
You said it. Somebody's always poking their nose in somebody else's business. Boy, you got terrific reflexes. Relax.
Yes, I do.
Please, relax. Take it easy, will you? I got this psychiatrist that comes in here, a customer of mine. Guess what he told me the other day?
You listen to those nuts?
He said that guys get uptight about haircuts because it reminds them about the things that could get cut off.
These guys get $90 an hour for that crap.
$95 now.
Really?
$95.
Did he say what they cut off?
No. No, look. Want the short?
No, just a trim.
Boy, you got thick, beautiful, strong hair.
Really?
Yeah.
That's a fantastic wine, that Sauvignon. Makes you warm.
Sam?
Black guy, it's a real nice guy. He's a nice guy, that guy ain't got working in the black guy. Sam, that's a nice name. Not a street person, no. Oh, Sam. That's good. Sorry. I'm just gonna drink this. You're so beautiful. Beautiful people you have. This is almost criminal. I wonder what time it is now. We have time?
What do you want? worry about him. Watch in the park, trust me.
This is better without the nose hairs because in business, you don't want people looking at your hairs and your nose. I have an interesting background. I have been married 3 times, you know. For a total of 8 days.
You believe that I can't even get together with a girl without some kind of strange aloofness?
I went to college, but it didn't last long.
You mind if I talk while you cut?
Were you in the service?
You were?
Ever kill anybody?
No, neither have I.
Sex is important. They just don't say it. They don't go around shouting, sex is important, sex is important. But it is.
Wow. God, it looks nice, huh?
Now, if I moved my hands or my hair like that, I wouldn't bother you with it. Bobby, you're a genius on that kid. I really feel like going out.
How old do you think I am? You don't have to answer right away, but if you had a choice between 40 and 60, what would you say? I don't want to shave. I don't have time for a shave. I'm not kidding you. I really have to go.
I really do. Razors. Just don't cut my ears off. I'll be very happy. That doesn't offend you, does it, when I say don't cut my ears off? You don't feel, get this son of a bitch now. Hey, Sam, I'd like some more wine. I'm not kidding.
That massage you have, it's always fantastic. Thanks, Sam. Thanks, Sam.
I think it's getting late. I'm not getting either.
What do you think?
Oh, by the way, Del's running a special on pedicures this week. I mean, after one of her specials, you got a spring in your step all day. Honest to God.
Oh, solo mio. Oh, Milo solo.
You want my piggy?
Yeah.
Well, that little piggy went to market.
One little piggy stayed home.
And this little piggy ate roast beef.
And one little piggy ate none.
And one little piggy
went
You know, I went to a place once and they didn't look at my feet.
Special piggies.
Sam, I'm gonna give you all my shoes.
Next time.
You promise?
You got it.
Time to go home now.
What? Already?
Yeah. What?
Oh, well, okay. So soon?
Well, come on, time to go.
I mean, how come this man got the towel treatment and I didn't get it?
Because I don't want you to be late for a very important date.
I'm late.
By the way, what business
is very important. I'm in the record business.
Sam, your lady's in the record business.
I heard that.
Really, I am. I am.
Sam's in the record business, too. I don't care about the past. I just want your love to last. I just want some understanding, darling.
Sam, get the girl over to the deli.
Have you got a minute for me?
Do I have a minute for you?
I always remember.
Can you use some protein shampoo? Good for the chest, put hair on it.
Yeah.
Sam!
Ready, boss?
Hit it!
Thank you, Sam.
What the hell is that?
Some?
I can get you a very good deal on the wine. My brother's got this vineyard up in Sonoma. Don't worry about it.
Great. What about the Sony?
No, Toshiba.
Oh, Toshiba.
You got it.
I got it? All right. How much do I owe you?
Let's see, with the shampoo and everything, $150.
That's wonderful. That's terrific. That's really reasonable. That's wonderful. Here, why don't you keep that? We'll make it even.
Thanks. Oh, come on now. You gotta go now. You're gonna be late for your appointment. All right?
Thank you.
Next time you come in, you get the hot towel, the whole thing. All right?